Hello guys, Simon from my company here, and in today's video, well, I'm just gonna take a walk in this park from the best day of the year so far. I mean, okay, why today is the best day of 2020 so far? Because everything's gonna end. I mean, hey, this year's gonna end. It was a tough year for everybody. Well, I mean, I don't have a job. I'm a jobless guy. I mean, hey, what can I say? I'm a jobless guy. I mean, it's not my fault. I mean, if my school is so corrupt and just got away with it. Everything they did. Hey, I mean, I'm being straight right now. I mean, I don't said because I didn't tell me. Hey, anyway, I mean, you can see the sun. You can see the sunset right here. I mean, it's just, I mean, yeah, about 3:45 Eastern Standard Time. I mean, PM Eastern Standard Time. Okay, anyway, I mean, I know, I miss the day when Corona was just a beer brand that. And that's something you should avoid, I mean, in your daily life. Hey, what can I say? I mean, hey, 2020, I mean, what? Virus, the riot, I mean, the celebrity dead, I mean, everything of this, I mean, hey, there's too many problems in 2020, I mean, what can I say, I mean, hey, we start a new day, we have started a new decade, I mean, hey, we can still have a better decade. Yeah, it started rough, but hey, it might end pretty good. I mean, what can I say? So far, this is just, I mean, it's just me casually walking by. I mean, oh shit, it's sleepy. I should have brought more things. I mean, I know a guy like me. I mean, I already sleep multiple times and just survive. I just managed to survive. I mean, hey, this is Canada. I mean, what can I say? This is the Great North. I mean, what do I know? Oh my god, did they just out of that pole? I mean, anyway, I remember I was meant for that pole for no reason. I mean, hey, I'm not that stupid, but hey, what can I say? I mean, it's just, I'm just having a nice day so far. I mean, taking a walk. I mean, okay, this is something I wanna say. I mean, hey, do not give, there's one thing you must know. I mean, hey, do not give up on anything. I mean, if there's anything wrong, I mean, stop, get some help. I mean, so, I know, anyway, I mean, try to have a nice day too. I mean, hey, if 2020 is over, for us, it's like 8 minutes so far. I mean, start everything. Anyway, I mean, I know, my mother video, well, it was the same part. I mean, hey, what do I know? I mean, it's just another day. I mean, you can see the car move. I mean, you can see some car move right there. I mean, anyway, so what can I say? I mean, a jobless guy like me have more chance to survive because, hey, I don't have a job. I mean, it's not my fault. I mean, if I can have a job, I mean, hey, come on. I mean, I survived all over the years, so hey, I made it. I survived the pandemic. Without the vaccine, I survive. I mean, hey, that's the advantage of staying at, of being jobless. I mean, of jobless. But hey, I'm not a man child. At least I'm not the man child. I mean, I got responsibility. And I know I got some. Okay, what can I say? I know this is the baseball terrain. This, you see, right there, this is the best baseball terrain for kid. I mean, for kid. I mean, I know. I mean. Yeah, back when Corona was just a beer and not something we should fear for our life. I mean, it's all I can say. I mean, I'm not that bad. Not that bad. Okay, this right there is exercise in park. I mean, you can do it. It's a training. Yeah, I mean, anyway, you can. You can see a pharmacy company. I mean, oh yeah, I mean, yeah. Anyway, I mean, I didn't know they can decorate this. I mean, I never thought they would. Anyway, this is just, I'm just talking while walking on the Thursday. I mean, hey, what can I say? I mean, it's really beautiful. I mean, hey, it's not. I'm just saying that. But I mean, okay, so Okay, here. I just want you to have a nice day so far. I mean, because it's gonna end soon. I mean, the first year. I mean, hey, it's just the start of a new decade. Hey, we have started rough. I mean, but hey, that doesn't mean we're gonna be. It doesn't mean nothing. I mean, hey, we may have started the decade rough, but hey, you can still end the decade pretty good. I mean, I know the COVID vaccine are, yeah, I heard that some COVID vaccine were already here, but for the elders and okay, I mean, yeah, remember that time I was near the first time I did my yeah, it was the same place. I mean, but now, yeah, it's there's snow everywhere. I know. I mean, yesterday there wasn't any snow in this place, and yesterday there wasn't any snow, John. Yes, just yesterday, John. No, I mean, it's like it's a, yeah, I mean, hey, it's colder. I mean, the summer are hot, the summer in Montreal are hot, but the winter are cold. I mean, I don't know. I mean, I always want to live somewhere hot there where I don't have to shovel the snow every day. I mean, it's all I can see right now. I mean, I know now. I'm just here talking while filming with a selfie stick, and just hey, I mean, I'm just trying to. Anyway, I mean, I know this call. I know my mom always run here every. Yeah, used to run here every day. My mom. I mean, when hey, okay, there's another thing. Okay, this thing you should avoid. I mean, also. I don't know how to say this, but just anyway, I mean, what can I say? I mean, this is just, I mean, well, sorry, I don't know how to say, but hey, I'm just taking a walk. Come on, I'm just okay. This is just a small football field. I mean, all you can see right there. I don't know. Hey, I mean, hey, when you're okay. Anyway, I mean, and I hope you have also, yeah. I mean, speaking of football, yeah, I mean, yeah, I just hope that now that the Chiefs won the Super Bowl, the next Super Bowl, I mean, I just love the Chiefs and the Jags, I mean, but hey, I mean, the Jags ain't gonna, I mean, at least the Jags are gonna have Trevor Lawrence, I mean, then, I mean, I'm gonna draft anyway, I mean, you can also see a church right there, you can, yeah, I mean, it's just, whoa, this, I mean, I never thought this could be that sleepy. There's snow. I mean, I know. One time I heard my forehead. I mean, yeah, it beat so hard that I remember that time here when I. Yeah, you have to take hours to get me to the hospital. So hey, when the healthcare are free in Canada, hey, what do you know? Healthcare are free in Canada. I mean, hey, I'm a guy that hurt myself a lot. I mean, over the years. I mean, and I still managed to survive. I mean. Anyway, I mean, all I can say is, I mean, damn, no, it's really beautiful, the environment. I mean, I just wish it was beautiful. No, I wish I could film somewhere else farther. I mean, sometimes I just miss the old days. I mean, when Corona was just, I mean, a beer and not something people have to wear a mask of. I know, right? I know, I mean, it has affected everybody with the virus, and so far, all I can say, I mean, anyway, I mean, okay, there was a kid right there, oh, damn, was that a fireman, a fire truck? Wait, yeah, I just heard a fire truck, I mean, anyway, all I can see so far is, I mean, well, I mean, just, yeah, I know, taking a walk is always healthy. I mean, you should always do that. I mean, taking a walk, I mean, hey, I mean, I don't play video game a lot often than I used to. I mean, hey, I mean, hey, I'm still a responsible man. I mean, hey, I've never jumped in that, but I'm still responsible. I mean, I'm not one of those men child that you see everywhere. Anyway, I mean, okay, so this video is gonna end there. I mean, and I hope all of you have have an amazing day so far and a happy new year, and I'll see you next year. Bye bye.